Hello everyone, in this tutorial we are going to use sorting, and it is we have a usual queue sort, which is in the stdio.h, and we are going to use another sort function, isort, which has the same definition as the qsort, but in order to make it easier, I have used another sort, and it is a usual one, and it is that we are going to define type definition integer compare, and it is a function of type compare, and we are going to have a MSWAP or quick sort, and then we have a function compare of two floats, pointer float, and if A is less than B, return minus one. If it is greater, it is one. Otherwise, zero. That means that they are equal. In the main, we are going to have a float array of a different value and also a temporary float value, and we are going to print that array before sorting, and it appear all those function with the one decimal float value, and then we are going to sort. We are going to start a for loop from 0 until 20. It's 20, array is 20, and then we are going to take the next element until 20, and if array of j bigger than array of I, then we are going to swap. It means that this element is bigger than this element. Then we are going to swap, and then we are going to print out the new array and see the result. We are going to run this one, and before unsorted element is this, and after sorting you see that it is the minimum values are going before the big values. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.